So the big question at this point is, how is this DNA code like a recipe, and how is it turned into protein actually, technically? So this is a picture of a typical human cell. And almost all of the DNA can be found inside the nucleus. Here you can see represented by the chromosomes. But out here in the cytoplasm of the cell, we see these black dots, which are representing ribosomes. And ribosomes are the machines that will build proteins. So if ribosomes are the molecular machines that will build the proteins from amino acids, and they're located out here in the cytoplasm, and the information that we need to make the protein is actually here in the nucleus, how do you think the cell is going to solve this problem of having the information segregated away from the machinery needed to actually build proteins? This is a real physical problem that has to be overcome. Now, some of you may already know the answer to this question, but if you don't, I really want you to think about how you might solve this problem if you were a cell. The information's in the nucleus, the machinery to build the protein is in the cytoplasm. How are we going to solve this problem? So don't worry about getting this right or wrong, per se. Just think of a plausible way that you might solve this problem, or a way that you think a cell could solve it, and enter it into the text box here.